Hello everyone, Tech Balance here with another video, and in today's gonna be a really quick video. We are looking at how to push out every single ounce of performance from your machine, and this is going to be simply by activating the ultimate performance mode that's available in Windows 10, assuming that you have the 2018 update and you are also running Windows Pro or you know, the enterprise or education versions. So this is the command that we'll be doing, and it's a really simple command. You just have to run it in CMD. I will leave the link, the shortcut to the CMD command in the description below. Make sure that you try it out, and you can give me feedback on the comment section. If this worked for you, if you realize that your machine is performing at a better point than it was previously, make sure to comment on the same. And if you have any high-end performance machines, if you have high-end graphics, you know, the MHK range of graphics cards, this will work really well for you, and it's something that I've also noticed on my machine. So the first thing you need to do, just type in Windows R, go into CMD. I'm going to zoom in a little for you to see. So the next thing, I'll just copy this command. I'll make sure to leave it in the description for you. Copy that, come here and paste it in. What's this? Let's just go back, copy that, right click. And yes, so now at the moment I hit enter, you'll notice that it tells you that the power scheme has been activated. So now how do you access this power scheme that we've activated? Go into your control panel. In the control panel, I'm going to maximize these, and I'm just going to search for power options. Hit enter, go into power options. Then you realize that you will have ultimate performance mode. Now this is a scheme I had activated earlier on, but if you hadn't activated it, you will just check in additional plans and you'll be able to see it. So once you activate high performance mode or the ultimate performance mode, essentially you are telling Windows to maximize and push all your resources to the maximum possible limit. If you like the video, if you find the content useful, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like, share, and make sure to hit the bell icon so that you get notified on all our updates. Catch you on the next one.